We see that so many people here, so many people talk about Burmese and cyclone relief about them. Before I'm going to express some of them, thank you very much. I'm most grateful to Canadian government and Canadian people. Of course, you are all of the time to help Burma, whatever they have a problem or whatever they have. But I express something about Burma. Of course, you also know now that Burma is so many problems facing. Instead of so many problems, now recently, since 2nd November 2008, cyclone hit Burma, so you all of you know. But I want to express something. Burma population is about 50 million. But out of the 50 million, most populations are living in Irrawaddy division. This is the affected cyclone area. And once, if you cannot help, cannot save these people, next time will be more problem in Burma. Of course, now we also asking global action or humanitarian intervention in Burma, and not only Burma, as well as other countries. And also recently, you know, in China also earthquake, and they have many what they call problems there. But their Chinese governments they can help their people. Not in Burma is not like that. Burmese regions is not helping. He could not have ability to help his people, as well as international people want to help them. They are blocked or they are not allowed to do so. Only now many people talking, the whole world, willingly to help Burma. They are not allowed to do so. So millions of people are going to die. Because they cannot wait at all. Those who see, all of you know. Therefore, I want to request all world leaders and religious leaders, please help as soon as possible.